Hello everyone, welcome back to SG Automation. Today we'll see one interesting project by using any old remote. For this project we need one IR sensor TSOP1838, BC547 transistor, an LED and a buzzer and a capacitor. This IR sensor is having three pins, VCC ground and the output pin, and BC547 transistor. This is having collector, emitter and base. And you need a small general purpose PCB. Okay, let's see the circuit diagram. The output from the IR sensor is connected to the base of the transistor. And in the collector, we have connected the buzzer and the LED. It's a very simple circuit. When the IR rays are present, the output is low. So the transistor will not switch on and the buzzer will not give any alarm. When somebody obstructs the IR rays, the output goes high, the buzzer gives an alarm. See the connections. You have to connect the output of the TSOP1738 to the base of BC547 and ground terminal of both to be interconnected. Connect all the components as I am doing. Here I am joining the anode of the LED and the positive terminal of the buzzer, and cathode of the LED, negative terminal of the buzzer to collector terminal. Let us see the input voltage. I am giving 5 volt supply. You can use a mobile charger which gives 5 volts power supply. So now there is no IR light, so it is continuously switched on. So now I am pressing the button in a remote. It is having IR rays, so it is not giving an alarm. If somebody obstructs like this, and you will get an alarm. If somebody obstructing this IR beam, the receiver is not receiving any IR light, so it is giving an alarm. As the beam width for this IR radiation is very high, a small black color tape with a small hole I pasted onto the IR LED. Okay. The beam width is will be very narrow. See, like this I put a rubber band so that the button will be pressed continuously. You have to place this IR remote one side and our circuit in other side. If somebody obstructing the IR beam by passing in between, you will get an alarm. An extra wire may be attached and buzzer can be placed some other room also, so that in one place somebody obstructing, you can get an alarm in other room. Thank you very much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel.